Alex. Well, Alex, how are you? What is the shape at this moment?
Yeah, I think good. I had a lot of rest after Tour de France. I did only one race and feelings was good. I hope also today. I know this race very well. I won it already 2 years ago. And yeah, it's must be good.
And what do you think will happen today? Because you won it 2 years ago. Of course, it's maybe a bit harder this year. What do you think will happen?
Yeah, of course I will try also this year to win it. Yeah, but when I won it was a bit different. It was in August in 2020 when we started to race again after self-isolation, so it was a bit different. But yeah, the final is good for me and yeah, I will try to do my best today.
Okay, Matt.